Hola YouTube!
I'm being multilingual today.
This is That Munch Life.
And I'm shuffling that means.
We are your standard complement of nerds plus one today, because Nick is here.
He just walked in the door, so...
Kind of a nerd.
Kind of a nerd.
No, getting to that level.
Proto-nerd. He had the nerd seed already, I'm just fertilizing it. That came out wrong. Or did it?
Just so all of you know, he sleeps in the room next to me, not in the same bed.
Giggity.
I don't know, you got his old bed.
He never sees me watch him sleep. He's adorable.
Why am I trying to deal out to the dungeon?
I don't know, do we get our own dungeon now?
we all get our own dungeon! You get a dungeon, and you get a dungeon!
Oh god, starting tomorrow is going to be fun.
Me?
Yeah. Why? Because you're back at work.
True.
And I brought you 3-inch binders to put the rules in. So we know what Brandon's weekend's going to be. Hole punch, I hate you.
Hole punch, I hate you. And we got a new card, the Baby Boomer, which I'm going to put into a random point in this deck about there. If we draw enough seals, we'll have to shuffle all everything back into the deck, and then it'll show up at some point.
Or other random bullshit.
Or other random bullshit! I believe that was the runner-up for the name of this game.
I didn't see it.
Four. Yeah, there we go.
Four.
Standard four player setup here. The Grotto of Glotti. Now, this won't matter. There is no such thing as the winning level in this dungeon. This means that no one in this dungeon can win, no matter what level they are. But there is also no limitation on what level you can reach, or how you can reach level 10 or above. Therefore, when you leave this dungeon, one or more players might win instantly. I'm sure we'll get a portal before then, because we're all level 1.
I sure hope so. I have time for this.
Or you could just draw like 10 Gwalls that we get done right now, and have the only 3-minute Munchkin game on YouTube.
I am a wizard. And a dwarf. I am the rarest of rare. I'm a dwarf wizard.
Are you a random wizard?
No, I'm not a creepy bastard. I have a mental amplifier and the Great Wall in my backpack.
I got a 3. You got a 2. Yeah, no less than 3. No.
Okay. 3. I go first for once.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay.
And Nick needs a counter.
We all need counter.
I have my own now.
I pick up later. Really? So we're making up for last week.
Probably.
Right off the bat.
Dun, 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 dun. Opened a seal. Showing it to the world. Alright. And this one is all your fault.
Why is it still in there? Usually it's over there.
Because we have a player there.
Oh, right there. He's not right there.
Usually I put the dungeons here and the seals here, but we have a player who's going to need this area.
Okay.
So I put it in the middle. Like when Sky is here? Don't you watch this show? You should. It's good.
I live this show.
Mars, that's true, too.
Is it conceded that I really like watching myself on YouTube? Because I'm hilarious.
That's conceded.
I entertain myself at work by watching this show.
Actually, several of our coworkers watch the show, too.
Hyperinflation. Each player discards his item worth the most gold pieces. I don't have any items out.
Oh, man. Okay, fine. Mental amplifier's gone.
Hold on. I'm going to wishing ring that.
And you can't. It's a seal, not a curse.
But I want a wishing ring out.
Nope.
But.
Nope.
But.
No.
No.
You need that disaster proof something dark side.
So if it's not in your hand, or
if it's in your hand, it's a card for purposes of things that affect that. If it's in play, then it's an item.
Just tweeted that too.
Wah. Oh, it's time to wake up. Hey, everybody's gonna come over and play a Munchkin. We should wake up. We started early.
We have queso later.
And
Corey's eating again like normal.
All items are worth 200 fewer gold pieces. So buying levels is quite difficult.
Okay.
Rules are for losers. Nice.
Okay, so belay the app top gallants.
I love these.
Longest fucking wall ever.
No, that's not even close.
That scares me now.
I love the Munchkin Booty Guabalelo cards, because he looks very confused about what he's supposed to do on this ship. Like, alright. Word.
Nice chest.
Ooh, you have to do that immediately. See, he gets a horde this time. You don't get all of them, dragon.
What?
I've been watching. You have gotten like 4 hordes.
Okay.
It's probably because you let him shuffle.
I don't shuffle.
He shuffled the seals. These don't get shuffled until we've gone through the whole deck. The whole deck.
We've had 2 years.
This will be episode 17, and I think we're almost at the halfway point.
Wow.
Okay. Dr. Nicky Dick's celebrated wishing pill goes in my backpack. I have an army chihuahua for an ally. Shiny dice, spinning guap level. Got another guap. And now I can kick down the door.
You start level 1 because he's playing, right?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. I will. I'll just play this ball card.
Lose an item and a level. So I'm gonna go ahead and I will lose the shit. I'll
lose the shit.
While I lose my shit.
Lost the shit. I got a wonderful, wonderful.
And I lose my level. So.
And I got a lance.
And let's see what replaces the curse.
Replaces a curse.
Why are you replacing a curse? Stop replacing things that you don't replace.
I thought I replaced the curse.
No! Portals. You've said that like 9 times!
Then I
portals. Loot. Portals. Oh. Portals.
Then I loot the room.
Okay, there you go.
I've been watching. And you say that every freaking
time. I super munchkin my ass to become a wizard samurai.
Okay.
Wow,
I will magically cut off your head.
And I am done.
Hooray!
I will do this spell that kills you. Really? How do you?
Roll 5.
Okay. Look, that's how you don't open a seal.
Yeah.
And this is how you open a door. You get cursed too.
Yellow Brick Road Rage.
It's written in sing song.
Okay,
that's
not so bad.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Curse, Yellow Brick Road Rage. Show your hand and put all your one-shot items into play. The next time one of your opponents enters combat, play all one-shots, giving a combat bonus to help the monsters.
Great.
Okay, that's not necessarily a bad curse.
Not really.
That's a
holy crap sticks!
I do get to see my hand.
I think the only thing that you have to put out is this one.
Well, this is a one-shot technically, but it's... That's not one I have to play.
Right. Yeah, it's just this one. So, that goes out in front of you, but wow!
It still says put all one-shot items into play. It's just the next time one of your opponents enters combat, play all one-shots, giving a combat bonus. So they both go into play.
Oh, okay. So you have to put it in your horde. Right. That's a weird curse.
It is.
And I have fingernails. There you go.
That stays out until it's used, right?
Well, what? He knows that he has to play his one-shot on the next person who gets into combat.
Alright, and so that was my door, right?
Yep.
I will loot.
Really? You don't want to fight one of those 19 monsters?
Not that. Not these levels. Okay. Proceed.
Hi, YouTube! This week's ranting is brought to you by Livewire. It makes me crazy.
He's about to get sued by Mountain Dew.
Why? He's promoting the product.
Yeah. Crazy in a good way.
There you go. It didn't give him wings, though.
Their commercials showed people snowboarding off of entire mountains.
They had a commercial where a man headbutted a ram.
Exactly. So, but I just remember the dude like snowboarding off of an entire mountain, just like, that dude is dead. There is no amount of physics that will save that dude.
Mountain Dew.
Save
him.
Okay, there's no amount of chemistry that'll save him either. Woohoo! Trapped chest. My chest.
That's my curse, is it?
Nope. Okay. Play with a monster from your hand when another player loots the room. You get the card he just drew and he fights your monster instead.
Wow.
That's awesome.
I want it.
I've never seen that card.
What's
before.
That from?
That is from a Warehouse 23 booster. That is amazing. If I had a monster, that would be awesome.
Look at me. Somebody wants to fight Spazilla, I'm sure of it.
As it is this point that Corey just randomly disappeared. And no, you do not hear anybody mumbling behind Uptake.
Alright, so then I'll do the room.
Go play a card.
It actually says when another player loses.
Oh, okay.
So we just have that. Just have the Sword of Damocles over all your heads at this point. And now I'm a cleric, and I'm done. There you go.
Still trying to learn, so.
Well, learn faster.
Oh, man. Camera.
Oh, yeah.
I'm good without that one.
I'm good without that. Hey, if we have to be on YouTube, you have to be on YouTube. Okay. Parental advisory may contain Nick.
Hey, there's only been one person that has never been on. His face has never been on the show. But he has. Yeah. And that was our random ass camera guy. Who just never showed up ever again.
Monsieur.
Well, that's why. Yeah.
Alright, that's
it. Axe. Axe power.
After the first combat on your turn, you may look for trouble, so sometimes you can fight twice in a turn.
God damn, I love that power.
Oh, yeah. Wow, that's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember, you can only have as many powers in play, ranks of powers in play as you have current levels. So since you're level 1, you can't put that out. You have to put it in your hand.
But I can play that.
Yes, you can, but you still have to put the X power in your hand. Okay. Now you can play both of these. Now you can go up to level 3. Then you can play it. It's a very specific set of it.
Okay.
Now remember, if you lose levels down to below that, then you would have to discard it.
And that would go into the pile.
Yeah.
Okay.
What smells delicious right now? That's not those.
All these nuggets?
That's a
That's me from work.
Oh. You probably smell like bacon.
Yeah.
They put them on the meat grill.
Yeah. And sausage grill.
No, it does smell like meat.
And salad grill.
The salad grill. Mesquite grilled salad.
That's empty.
No, there's still water in there.
I think I'm going to loot the room.
Loot the room! Go ahead. No, loot the room is take one of these face down to your head.
No.
Oh, wait, you can take a treasure if you want because you're the monochromacorn.
Yeah, do you want a treasure?
Do you want a treasure instead?
What does your card say?
What does what card say?
Oh, if you decide to... It's only looting the room for a door.
Okay.
No.
Is it?
It just says when another player loots the room.
Yep. Oh.
So, like, since it's a booty card, it would actually make way for that because pirates can also loot for treasure.
Okay.
Sweet. Parachute pants.
Oh, yay.
That would do another crazy stunt like that.
What was that movie with, it was like, he was supposed to be the, like the black James Bond or something like that. It was a,
oh, Eddie Griffin.
Yeah.
Oh, God, what was it?
Undercover Brother.
There we go.
I don't use Google. I am Google.
Does that make you Batman?
I'm Batman.
Because remember, Batman became a god because he knew everything? Holy shit!
Hey, monster.
Level 16, Thunderbird.
Thunderbird. You've been thunderstruck. Oh, yep.
There you go. Sorry, I have to.
Yep.
Yep.
I didn't have a combat, he didn't have a combat. So it's a 21-22 Thunderbird.
Yeah.
Where are you at?
Thunderbird is good.
I'm only at a 4 because he doesn't have red. Oh, no, no, there's red on the card. The Cowboys got red on him.
There's red on the... looks like red on the bird.
It's orange.
Orange? Okay.
The Cowboys got red on.
Apparently there's a red shift between me and the card, so there's a black hole in the front yard.
Either that or it's your own natural gravity. Oh, no. By the way, did you ever get that out of orbit?
What?
The TV.
It's in a decaying orbit. It's burning up.
Oh, yay. I am going to have to run away.
Run away!
Either that or shit my pants.
Or both.
I got away.
Did you? You got plus one?
I think so.
I think so.
No, actually, I didn't get away. Fuck! I forgot it. You gotta get a 5 or 6 to get away.
Something gives you some sort of question.
Bad stuff. It eats your steeds and steals all fire flame items you have in play. Mm-hmm. Okay, I'm good.
Well, I'll ride you. Huh. Oh, that's right. There's extra red ones now.
Yes.
There have only been 2 red ones in there for the longest
time. The ones I brought were smaller, though.
Oh, well, then that is quite coincidental.
Sure, please. Oh, please.
Cavalry!
What? Eat later. We're on YouTube. The only person allowed to eat on YouTube is Corey.
I've eaten on here.
Yes, but that involves a loud bag of chips and microwaving cheese.
I eat quietly.
We'll give you some to take to work.
I do. Mm-hmm. Let's see here.
He does eat quietly.
So I'm cavalry. I guess I'll loot the room.
Loot. Of course you can die. You want to die? I believe I've said that joke in like every other episode.
Yeah.
Like every. And not all the other, like every other.
I'm going to curse you with chains.
Great, now we know who's going to get a monster in their face. Lay your hand out face up, say with the lowest level player. Each other's army picks one and puts it in his own hand.
I'm the lowest. I am the lowest.
I am the lowest.
All of us have to do that, or just you?
No, just him.
Okay.
The cursed person.
The cursed person.
Well, some of the curses affect everybody.
Yes, very few and far between.
Well, we've managed to pull them in a row.
Cats. They found the box that the cat food came in.
Fun!
It's almost as bad as if you had a catnip box.
Well, crap whistles. I am quite unhappy.
That's a shame.
That's a shame. Fear.
I'm still looking at it.
That just kind of backfired right there.
No, it's front fire. This is exactly what he planned on.
You know what?
Really?
Yeah.
What's going on?
He wishing ringed it. Give me that back.
What?
He wishing ringed it. Give me my card back.
You already looked. You already revealed your hand and gave it to me.
No, I didn't.
What?
It's still in play because they have to go too. So it's a, he decided to do it. So give me. You can show your hand to other players like we can stop you.
Oh, that's fine. All
right. You'll see that quite a bit of times tonight when I'm trying to figure out what card to play.
Give me.
All right. Let's hope the curse doesn't hit you then.
Oh, I doubt that highly.
I know who it's going to.
I'm not saying from you, I'm saying from the door, Dad.
So you can play a curse at any time, even if it's not your turn.
Correct.
Huh?
Yeah, you can play curses on anyone at any time, even during combat. Which sometimes is the funniest time to do it.
Well, that was what I alluded, so go ahead.
Okay.
That is the creepiest looking card I've seen in a while.
Eve. I already have an Eve. Loot.
I forgot about that. Anybody got any gum?
Yeah, there was a whole... I don't know, there was a bag of chips on the table earlier.
No, gum. Something chewy.
Yeah, there was a bag of chips that had...
Oh.
Where? Oh.
I haven't gauged my ears up in so long, I forgot about that little tidbit.
Oh, good. Our neighbor is asking to borrow a cup of gum.
It hurts my jaw for some reason.
Ding.
Start popping your ears.
No, it's just like, it starts to cramp right here.
Just get ectopelia!
Play during any combat when the munchkin side or the monster side has a combat strength of exactly 13. That side immediately wins the combat.
That is a very powerful gun.
9. I think I'm going to battle the monster in my hand.
Ooh.
He's level 9, I'm level 9.
Oh, that means you're losing.
I'm losing?
Yes, ties go to the monster.
What?
No, we will allow you to put that back in your hand.
I did not know that.
I would also help you.
Really?
Tie goes to the monster because there is a class called Warrior that allows you to win ties.
Oh, I did not know that.
Uh-huh.
I thought maybe you had to roll a certain number.
No?
Yep.
You don't get a roll.
I will help with one treasure.
And one treasure.
I'll just help for the fairy dust.
What does a fairy dust do exactly?
I only get a fairy dust if I help you.
Well, fairy dust is a separate pile of cards that you get. These are gifts from the Sparkly Good Fairy. If you help someone else in combat, you've done something good. Oh, that's right. You cancel the curse on me.
That is one of the things?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Helping an opponent.
No, well, you already got a fairy dust. I want his dust.
Okay, right, thanks.
Then you get both. Then you get your treasures. I don't want one of your treasures.
He didn't ask to see him first. He just said he wanted one of them. All right,
cool.
You're not Dutch, are you?
No.
It's plus two against Dutch.
I'm not Dutch. I'm Calvarius.
There's two things I can't stand. It's one, it's people who can't tolerate the differences in other cultures, and the Dutch.
I think they qualify as both.
One.
I got nothing.
Two. Dead thing. Hooray.
So, you get. I'll just deal them out randomly. One for you.
If I help a non-cavalry player win a combat, and I agreed in advance to take no treasure, other than the one you get from everyone.
Level.
Treasure's fine.
Okay.
Should have said no
treasure. Oh, well, whatever.
You should have capitulated and said, okay, I'll hope for no treasure then.
Right.
If you had done the one treasure and then no treasure...
I didn't know what cavalry did. I should have read it beforehand.
Oh, well. So I go up a level now also?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
That is three hands worth of stuff. Do you have an extra hand somewhere?
It says one hand.
Right, but that says two hands.
Oh.
You have two hands. You come with a standard equipment for
absolutely.
A person.
Absolutely.
You can put it in your backpack, too.
Yeah. That's where it's going to go for right now. They're going down. I have the loot.
Yes. You fought, you don't get the loot. You've been playing this how long?
Yeah, four times.
Not you, him.
Ah! Sheet. I am French.
I'm French.
Now everybody hates me.
You're a French dwarf wizard samurai.
Oh my.
You are the most hilarious character concept I've ever seen.
With a pet chihuahua.
With a pet army chihuahua. Not a regular one. Not the Taco Bell dog, an army chihuahua, like a bomb-sniffing chihuahua.
Did anybody ever notice, now that he is a dwarf samurai, he looks like Vern Troyer.
See, at least I'm an actual concept. I'm a cleric elf. You see that on character sheets all the damn time.
I'm a bunch of stuff floating around in the air with nothing.
No, you're a human. You start out as a level one human with no class.
Humans have powers.
Humans do it.
It's your turn. Oh, wait. Wow. I'm in a loot room. I forgot about that.
No. Wow. Yeah. Dingleberry.
That's four.
It is a four. Super monkey. You can be super clever.
I am.
It's like you ride a horse with a cape. I don't know who's wearing the cape, though.
Probably the horse.
Probably the horse.
I'll loot.
They love that box because it smells like food. Actually, they just love that box because it's a box, too.
Just a bonus that it smells like food.
It's a bonus that it smells like food.
Let's change dungeons.
Ooh.
I don't need monsters in my hand.
We're leaving the Grotto of the Galactic.
There goes all my monsters.
Bye. All my monsters. No more Grotto.
Grotto.
Discards.
My name's Otto, and I love to get Grotto.
The Dungeon of Extra Effort. Really? While in this dungeon, you win by reaching level 11. The normal restrictions on reaching level 10 apply to both 10 and 11. When you leave this dungeon, the winning level returns to its previous state, which means that the high-level characters might just win by changing dungeons.
All right, then. So, the game really wants to go long
today.
It
really wants to be an extended level game.
Your turn.
Yeah.
May I have a piece of gum, please?
Yeah.
I opened a seal.
What'd you do that for?
Oh, it's fun. Firewall, all bloggers lose a level. All monsters have +3 for each blogger or super blogger in the party.
Fine, cool.
I love this stuff.
I cannot stand that. I don't like the flavor of it.
Really?
Yeah.
I looked at it.
Melon's my favorite flavor.
Yeah, but the
I like melons too.
Not your own. It does have their own flavor.
Alright, so what did you open?
I haven't yet. I opened a seal.
Oh, is it bloggers?
Yes.
Okay.
Small eye, big eyes, small mouse. Too cute to live, your duty is clear. Duty. One, two,
someone do something.
Dead. Un treasure, and un level, and 5 years of toenails.
Jesus.
That'll protect your feet.
Though fearsome, they slow your movement, -1 to run away, which combined with my +1 for being an elf means I'm still 5. Like, I'm an elf. Okay, you're quite fast, you have long legs. But my toenails are really long. Oh. Well, then we're just fine in a foot race then, aren't we? Yep. Ta-da!
So you don't open a seal.
That's my line.
Ah, but when you open a seal, somebody else has to say it, right?
Yes.
True.
All right.
Cheap. Play this card with an item card you have in play, or when you play an item card from your hand.
That would allow you to use your stick as well.
Actually, but if you want to be munchkin-y about it, I would put it on the X because that's two-handed and big. And it would make it so it's not any of those things anymore. And then you can put your staff into play. You can play your staff.
Uh-huh. How many, staff might have some sort of limit, though. Not usable by something or...
I'm not a cleric.
Not usable by a cleric, so...
So, okay. I can't use it.
Got it.
See, I have a card like that. I usually put it behind the item card that it's augmenting.
So you can see what it is.
So you can see what it is.
That's fine.
All right. Well, I didn't go into battle or... So I can't.
You can loot the room, or you can have either.
I'm going to loot the room.
And that goes into your hand. You don't have to tell us what that is. You can.
Well, I'm going to tell you guys, but you guys are still trying to help me. It says, monkey business. Play this card at any time except during another player's combat. You may use this card if you are fighting a monster. You may use any class, powers belonging to any other player. Usable only once.
Neat. That's actually a fun card. Down to 5.
Yep.
Excellent. Thank you for this turn.
Aha!
Just fling cards everywhere.
That was close.
Holidays. I do believe that came from
my set.
Yes.
I came with this.
I like the expansion icon. It says, the expansion icon.
Oh, fa la la.
What did it do to him? He lost a level.
Oh, okay.
It was just coincidental that
he looted.
He picked
it. Well, I looted, and it's your go.
Alright. Captain Corey! Of the Star Brigade for some reason. And you. Get a monster. Lounge lizards. You get Richard Cheese and lounge against the machine.
Want to help for treasure?
How many treasures are there?
There's three.
It's basically the same deal that you had with him earlier.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. But.
Okay. So how much do you have?
Oh, like 15. Okay. 4, 8,
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. Yeah. 14 plus. Okay, so we're 18.
What is the monster?
14. Oh. So we're winning. 1.
2.
Alright. Yeah. Here you go, Grand Predator. Still picks up, I guess.
Yeah.
All Cthulhu, too.
Yeah, you have to show the class. Ah, you can use that if you want.
Yeah, me too. We got pose for portrait. And you picker picker.
For helping with the combat, I get it.
After the cards have been played.
That was the treasure you got.
From the combat.
Yeah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, you get a... Yeah, fairy dance. My good call. Yeah. See, he's learning. He can be taught.
Lecture your party with an awkward, repetitive sentences that are
like Henry Kissinger. I just keep talking and talking, and eventually they capitulate to whatever the U.S. United States wants.
I'm in cursed. Okay. So if I'm a monster, I'm done.
By the way, Chewy.com, cheap pet food. We're not being paid by them. Maybe we can be one day, but I wholly endorse them. Ba-ba-bomb. Tycoon. Ooh, I get a super good game to be a tycoon.
Can you play two Super Munchkin cards at the same time?
No. We actually used to play that as a house rule. That was pretty fun. Like every,
that would get ridiculous.
Like every Super Munchkin would add one more class, and every Ultra Munchkin would add two more.
Like there's an Ultra Munchkin.
There is an Ultra where you can have three.
Holy shit.
Yeah. And there's actually one card in there called Super Duper Munchkin, where you can have as many classes as you can acquire. My record is 9. I had to look every time I helped in combat. I'm like, what do I get? I get a level 2 treasures and a door from that for not asking for anything.
So does this count as a card in your hand at the end of your turn?
Yes.
Okay.
Still a card. It's still a square of cardboard.
Hey, what are the rules if the card is smaller than the deck? Because I know we've had cards that are slightly bigger, but this one's like half size.
What the hell are you talking about?
When I go buy the comic, I'll show you.
Stop bringing things up that you can't completely explain.
It hurts. No, like the card is like the card is half the size.
What card?
When I get it, I'll bring it over.
When
to you.
When I get it.
Yeah.
Are you sure it wasn't just very far away?
Yeah.
Did you get your eyes checked?
Are you in Europe? Do you need an adapter? Here, you're the lowest level, so you can go.
Yeah. Is he?
Oh. He's one.
Oh, let me ask.
Hey, I looked first. Okay. Otherwise, I would have figured out something to not do. All
right.
Excellent.
Still a little lost.
Still a little lost.
Flying Dutchman. Card.
Oh, well, that just works out. He's a level 3 or lower.
Yes.
So I'm going to place that on him and make pet him monster. My pet.
Nice. Since it's still on me, I'll read it.
Play this card when you are in a combat with a monster of level 3 or less. It quits being a monster and becomes your unstealable small item, worth its levels in combat. You get its treasure, but no level. If there are other monsters in the combat, you may use your new pet against them. Excellent. So,
you get a treasure.
You get a plus 3 Flying Dutchman.
Get a treasure.
And a treasure. Which is odd because the Flying Dutchman says, if you defeat her, you may either sink her for a level or capture her for your very own, and if you keep her as a ship, it becomes a big item which gives a plus 3 bonus. So, this was meant to not be killed. No, I'm a monster, I'm gonna fight! No, you're a ship. No, I'm a monster, I'm gonna... But I tamed you, so you're my pet now. Alright.
It's like the Kraken.
Alright. And...
Yep, me.
Now the tank cab. Jagira! Jesus, Joan, you just know how to pick the big ones, don't you?
He's got red, so that's two.
it's the optimism that really, because that two just negates the two seals that are open, so he is still in fact that level.
Berries, 14.
I can help you.
You want to?
It's worth two levels. Well, he's the lowest level.
Five treasures.
Keep your levels. I just want two treasures.
Oh, well, you can't take the levels.
Yeah, you can't take
them. Oh, okay.
I tried.
There are a few very specific cards that allow that.
Okay. Yep. Two treasures. Brandon picks the treasures.
I'm okay with this.
Okay.
Interesting.
That's fun. I don't think we've ever done that before. That's,
no, we've...
That's quite funny.
All right, so that puts us at... I'm at 5. What do you got?
I got 14.
5 and 14 is 19.
That's a 20.
Yeah.
Oh, well, no, you get plus 2. Oh, so you're adding in your plus 2? Wow, okay.
So Fairy Bears is just 2?
No, Fairy Bears is roll. You had them last
13.
Week.
13. Yeah, no, so I don't understand what you're talking
about. Oh, I'm at 18. I'm sorry.
He's losing by 2.
Okay.
I'm Marshall Lee. I get 2 for being red, having red in it.
I wasn't counting that because I said that that negates that, so I was just counting it as just 18.
I see.
I was doing different math than they were, and it clashed, so here you go. You can roll 1 if you want, and then pick roll the other one later.
No, 3. We're beating it by 1.
Okay, now roll another one and see if you get to keep it. Unlike what Corey did. Nope.
So that's gone.
Yep.
So now they're running by 1, eh? Well, I get to choose the treasures, which could be interesting. No, you get to keep that because you still have 1 berry left.
So if I have a card over here, since I'm helping him with his battle, I have a card over here that could help us out.
Yeah, but you don't need to. You're winning right now.
But I'm going to do this.
But he's going to do a thing.
Mm-hmm. I'll use plus 2 bonus with Jake by discarding a card.
Ah.
So now we're losing by 1.
But I can play my grenade.
Oh. Does my bonus count towards that because he's fighting with me?
No.
Oh.
Because that's your ally.
Yeah, anything that says exploding grenade or bomb in the name.
But this one says use during any combat plus 3 to either side.
Right,
we will choose our side.
He was asking if the thing that he had augmented that in a farther way.
So now we're winning by 2.
Excellent. I still got nothing. I have the same nothing I had before Corey played his
thing. Alright, I still got nothing.
Okay.
No, you now have nothing.
1, so, 2, potato.
Okay. That goes away.
And jog around.
Jagira goes away. And I get to draw the 5 treasures and pick 2 for Nick to keep.
And you go up 2 left.
Ooh, and if there's a wall, I'm going to give it to Steven because that means that'll be 3 for this level.
or for this turn.
Which no wall.
No walls at all. Let's see. You are level 5, so you are the more dangerous one, so I should give you things that are not useful.
I have things in my hand that I don't know if are useful to me.
Okay. Do you mind?
I have a plan, someone else. Oh, that's not bad. No, not right now, but, you know, you have some potential there. Wow. That seems like a grenade. Yeah, you have that. And, you get a ship enhancer.
Which isn't usable because he's got a pet instead.
Right, you have a pet ship. You don't have a ship pet. Right.
There's nothing I can do with
either
one of
them. I now have a hot rod.
Correct. You have to put them both in your hoard.
And a telescope.
Put them both in your backpack. The hot rod.
Okay.
I almost gave you the stuff that you can't use, so I would force you to sell it for a level to not update to close the seal, then you open the seal. I'm going to read it, but if it involves shuffling, you have to do it.
Of course.
Alien Dating Service. Oh, this is the Mars Attacks one. Each player may discard a Mars Attacks monster from his hand to go up a level. +6 to all Mars Attacks monsters. I do not have a Mars Attacks monster. Nor do you. I know you don't. But for future reference, the most cards have a expansion icon at the bottom. Like, no, that one just says.
Well, I can tell by the back of them also.
Well, yeah, but this is important for that. Like,
yeah, Mars Attacks ones don't look like.
Yeah, like this one actually has a small expansion icon at the bottom. Like, this is from the Good, the Bad, the Munchkin 2 beating a dead horse.
Oh, okay.
So it has a picture of a dead horse on it. So the one that says for the Mars Attacks booster, it has a little alien head at the bottom in that place. So if you have one of a monster that has that alien head on it, you could discard it right now to gain a level. And if we should encounter any of those monsters while we're under the effects of this seal, then it gets a +6. So it has that expansion.
Well,
are we learning it?
Kind of.
I have to open a door.
Yay!
After opening a seal. And get a curse. Ha
ha. Lose a level.
Dead pain. How can something so deadly be so delicious?
Loot.
Again, going against my base instinct to look at a card I'm drawing.
Go ahead.
Hooray! I think we've almost all of us have opened a seal so far.
I have.
Except me.
I haven't.
Huh?
Yeah, everybody except for
everybody that. Everybody
did. Everybody
but it doesn't mean open a seal.
There's all the quick hand items. Oh.
Hand items?
Cheated. I'm cheating, so it's not a hand item.
Yeah, we don't want to know what you're holding it with.
Giggity.
Remember that tentacle he had installed?
Yes, tentacle.
How do you make an octopus lab?
No, how many tickles does it take to make an octopus lab?
You can do both ways.
Tentacles.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, we tell really bad jokes and play games that you're just right at you.
Tomorrow after class, I'm going to finish printing those.
Oh, good. I can do my Christopher Walken impression. Hello. Liam Neeson saying bananas. Bananas.
Okay, now I'm going to actually have to add that one to the situation cards.
Saying bananas?
The weirdest one I have so far is coming out to his parents. And that's on the same line as Hitler's one of the impersonations you got to do. Trump is on both sides. You either got to impersonate Trump or somebody else being Trump.
Listen.
This could be fun. It could be a disaster.
It's probably going to be a little bit of both.
A beautiful disaster. Alright, well, I have to get a card out of my hand, and I have a good one, so I'm going to go ahead and curse Nicholas. Stolen by fairies. I stole a baby from a stupid ducky while he was taking a pee-pee.
Do brownies count as fairies?
No. There's actually a fairy desk card called Brownie in Motion. Which is such a nerdy joke.
So...
is it bad that we got it?
It says I have to discard. I can discard 1,000 gold pieces worth of items.
Right.
Have to be played, or can they be in my hand?
They can be in your hand. Well, okay then. Hey, look! All that shit I just gave you.
Shit. Which he could have actually sold for a level.
True.
If you got something that equals 1,000 gold, but you can sell it for
he had.
Yeah, I was say, this curse keeps you from being able to gain the winning level.
Oh, okay.
And that takes me down to 5 cards, so I'm done. Hooray! Nick still hasn't opened a seal.
Good boy.
Sit, Google, sit. Good boy. 80s joke.
Level chin achoo.
Achoo! Doesn't hurt.
Not a ninja?
You are not a ninja. That is correct.
So I will...
Are you defeatifying it?
Yes.
I got nothing.
Are you actually beating it?
Oh, yeah.
That's a level 13.
Oh, yeah. He's beating it with a giant axe.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
8, 4, 8. Look, he has 8 of, like, just that stuff. 9, 10, 15. Yeah, he's beating it by, like, 2.
Yeah.
Oh wait, no. 5. I got nothing.
I am
dead.
Now with the axe, that's my first combat on your turn.
Right. If you have a monster in your hand, you can look for trouble and fight it.
I don't have a monster in my hand.
Well then, for sure. Still has to get down to 5 cards.
Yeah.
He has a monkey wrench in his hoard. Neat! You have the dragon's trike.
I haven't seen that card since we got it.
See, and this is why I said to cheat the big thing, because you can only have one big thing in play at a time.
Yeah.
But since your axe is cheating,
and he's got 3 big things in play, and 2 of them are cheated.
Well, one of them is a pet monster. It carries itself. It's a ship. It carries itself, but it actually doesn't count as a ship because he pet monstered it. So it actually doesn't acquire the capabilities of being a ship. So even if he were to draw a trap or a curse that said, lose your ship, it's not a ship. It never became a ship.
It's just a pet.
He has a pet Flying Dutchman. Which makes you the 3rd Pirates movie.
Pretty much, yeah.
I've got a jar of dirt.
So, I don't have a steed, though, but this says if you do not have the steed rules. What is
we use the steed rules.
Oh, we use the steed rules?
Yes, we do.
I want a steed.
A steed is big. A steed carries itself. So you have room for yet another big item, because steeds carry themselves.
So I can play Enhancer on this.
Yes, you can!
I really want the steed now.
Blinders, your steed can't see what's coming, so he's very brave, but it doesn't know to flee. If you want to run away, you have to leave your steed behind. Place this card above and behind the steed card. If the steed is lost, stolen, discarded, this card goes with it. Okay. You have the Dragon Strike. Oh, it counts as a Fire Flame attack.
It's not as cool as the Unicorn with Afterburner.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
That Huh, Unicorn.
Could you imagine the fumes coming off that afterburner? They'd all be rainbow.
No, it farts rainbows. It'd probably be like pink glitter.
And I believe I'm...
Hi.
Wait, so since I beat the chew, I go up a level too.
Correct.
Yeah.
Spin down that. There we go.
Ha!
Very close.
Very close.
Very close.
Yeah. Armed to the teeth! You know what really sucks about this series?
What?
None of the pictures have color.
So? Oh, okay, I get it.
Yeah, that was a problem.
I thought you meant aesthetically at first.
No.
Like, no, it's very artistic.
Awesome.
Yeah.
It's awesome aesthetically. It's just, it sucks. Okay.
I get it, and it brings me a smile.
I'm going to loot the room. I was actually really, really happy with that.
And I do the laugh well.
Yeah, you do. So who is the lowest level? That would be
me?
Corey.
Yeah, it'd be Corey. Barely. You're nipping at my heels.
Wow.
So wait. I discard that one.
Thank you.
Down here in the basement.
Oh, that's useful.
That's why I discarded
actually,
it.
Actually, it's all of us and then Captain Nick over here.
Oh, I don't know how to play.
That's why you... Didn't he beat you his first game?
Yes. Well, that's because all the seals opened.
Yeah, there was.
It was. It wasn't his fault that he won that game.
It was really close, though. Yeah. All right, get the mana door.
Get the mana door. Watch as Corey sighs for an hour straight.
Now all he needs is, like, the hair that just comes right over here.
Yeah.
And a really crappy band t-shirt.
You can't beat it.
It's a curse.
Oh, curse.
Yeah. Well, more or less.
Curse, trap, disaster is all the same thing. But he lost a level. Because
he shot his mouth off.
That should be, a curse card. Shoot your mouth off.
Go ahead.
The level 13 bad egg.
That's a bad egg.
There. Hi, welcome back. We're still fighting the dead egg. Bad egg. Undead egg.
Undead bad egg.
We'll fix it in post. Hi, we're still fighting the bad egg.
Whatever. Doesn't matter.
No, okay. It's not getting fixed in post, right?
No, because I've watched myself say that several times.
I think that's half the joke.
Along with much, much later. One, two, bad.
Take my fairy dust.
I didn't want any treasure.
I know. You are reaching towards me. He bared his teeth at me.
Ah!
Oh, I got a reloaded die.
It's called a smile, Frank!
Potion of Irrelevancy and ranch dressing!
Ranch dressing?
Which is also my weapon of choice.
No, yours is the pink stuff.
Regional favorite, the pink stuff. Also, love pizza shop. They don't pay me either. I would be surprised if any employee, former employee, or anybody associated with Pizza Shop ever watches this.
we could fix that, you know.
I would be thoroughly surprised. If you're associated with Pizza Shop in Kansas City, drop us a line.
Hi.
We're just down the road.
We're just down the road. And that takes me to 5 gallons. Ta-da! All right. Yeah. I don't have to draw for you, I have to draw for him. Ooh, great, Caesar's Ghost.
-3 if you have a helper.
Don't help him, he's level 6.
I would, except I don't.
He's beating the piss out of all of us.
What level is that?
Yeah, level 15 plus 3 is 18.
I got 20.
Really? Jesus.
Beating it by Jesus, fuck.
He's beating it by Jesus.
So, we're gonna fix that.
We're gonna fix it. We'll fix your wagon.
Damn it, Carl.
Carl. That kills people. I did not know that.
Now you're losing by an ass ton.
Stop chewing on your brother's butt.
Oh, the things cat owners say.
The things you have to say when you own two cats.
So now how much would I be losing by?
Well, what do you have?
I have 20.
You have 20.
Uh-huh.
Excellent, because that's what that says. 15 plus 11 is 26 plus 6 is 29, 32. Does Carl do anything special?
No, just -2 against.
So you're losing by 12.
Losing by 12.
Yep.
There's 4 treasures there.
That's true, but there's also 3 levels, and you're currently level 6, so I don't think you're going to miss anyone's.
Let's fix that. There's 3 levels and 8 treasures.
8 treasures. What, 4 plus 3 is 7.
I thought the Wandering Monster gave you one, too.
No, it doesn't. Okay. It doesn't.
All right.
Then, yes, 7. I stand corrected.
So who wants to help out?
Nobody!
I can't help. I'm too low.
I'm the one who played it against you. Don't look at me.
Maybe you thought you would help out. Get another.
That is a legitimate tactic. Yeah, it's a legitimate tactic. But
I mean, there's quite a bit of treasures
also,
there.
That would also make you level 9.
Yeah, but we have to get to level 11.
Oh, gee. Well, then just let me throw all of my kit in here, including my wallet and my clothes.
I don't think anyone's gonna help you.
Time to run away. This is an important part of learning.
So if I run away, then I have to lose this.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's true.
That's why I'm trying to get hill.
Yeah, that's
unlikely to happen though.
Quite unlikely. Unless you can force someone to help you, which there are cards that do that.
Right.
And it's during another player's combat. This is during your combat.
Any time except for during another player's combat.
Except during another. Okay.
I can play it during my combat when I'm fighting monsters.
So which class power are you going to use?
I don't know. I can't read all of them over there.
Wizard's probably a good one.
If
you have 3 cards in your hand.
Yeah, then you can discard your entire hand and charm the monster. But that only works on one monster.
All I needed to work on.
If he charms Great Caesar's Ghost, he can handily defeat Carl.
Or I can defeat that also.
Yeah, it's true. A little closer, but yeah.
Right, as I say, that's a gamble. Because we might have stuff. Right. Like the +7 amount that I have on the table.
Or something. Yeah. Ranch dressing goes good with Caesar's Ghost salad.
So if I use his, I can defeat this.
And then fight those. Or whatever. If you use the charm spell, you discard the monster, you get his treasures, but not its level.
Okay.
Provided you beat any other monsters in the combat.
Yeah.
So I'd have to beat Carl.
Right.
And that's it.
Yeah.
Which you would want to charm Carl and still get two levels.
Well, no.
Like we said, that would be a gamble because I have seven on the table. Spirit of fair play.
No tricky people.
He's still learning.
Alright, that's what we're gonna do.
He's still learning! He's the fucking level 6!
I understand that.
It's luck of the draw.
There's no accounting for actually being lucky or naturally good.
Alright.
And I like to stabby stabby in the kidney.
Discard your hand, I'll put it in the proper piles. Oh, they're all doors.
By the way, life lesson. Don't trust anyone you play Munchkin with.
Okay, so Great Caesar's Ghost has been charmed. So now, we have to figure out if we can take care of Carl so he doesn't still get seven treasures and a level.
So, how much are you beating Carl by?
He's 14.
Well, since he's still 20, and we've taken Carl down to 14. So he's winning by 6.
Okay. I have something, but it's not going to take it all the way.
Okay. this is the...
Carl's arm to the teeth.
Arm to the teeth. And with his midget clone.
Wow. 24.
So I'm losing by 4.
Correct. That's why I laughed earlier. Like, Carl with his midget clone. Usually that's Rick's midget clone.
Damn it, Carl.
Carl.
I might have to try to run away.
Dun dun! Dun 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 dun.
Would ask me for help now.
Yeah, but he's still got his ranch dressing.
Yeah, I can definitely ameliorate whatever Corey can add.
And I'm not getting any levels out of it anyways.
If you had defeated Carl, you'd get one level.
Yeah, there is something I could do to fix all this. Let's see.
Retroactive continuity potion?
No. What's that? I don't know if that would work or not.
You know what? I would help for these four treasures.
For the four treasures?
Actually, 5, because I added one. Both of these cards add a treasure as well.
So how many treasures would be out there?
You would get 3, 4, well, this is worth 3, 4, 5, and this is worth 4, so there's 9, so I would want 5.
I'll help for 3.
I can ameliorate whatever he can add.
That's what he thinks.
That's what I think.
That's what he thinks.
All right, I'll mash his 3.
What would you do?
What would I do?
What would I lose if I lose
what
this?
Would tank?
Besides, I'd have to lose this and I'd lose a level.
If you didn't get away, the bad stuff.
And all of the bad stuff?
Yeah.
Whatever the bad stuff says.
Whatever it says under.
And the bad stuff is discard all treasure cards in your hand.
I don't have anything.
Oh, right. You have another hand.
Yeah. So the bad stuff doesn't really affect you.
Except that he would lose his dragon strength, which is a plus 7.
That's true. Yeah,
I'm
gonna
go with Corey.
Awesome. Alright, so what are we losing by?
Well, since you had 5, apparently, now you're winning by 1.
Yay!
Hey look, ranch dressing. Now you're losing by 1.
We'll discard this perquisition to give us plus 2 because of Jake Power.
Because of Jake Power. Oh no, I believe I have a coffee table book. Plus 2. Are you losing by 1 again?
Alright. Hey Ray. Discard all cards played to help the monsters.
Wow. So that's those. And these.
Bring me back to level.
What, 11?
14, because seals.
Oh, he's a level plus 3.
Well, that,
that was an interesting route to go. No, he wasn't playing, he did have something to.
Uh huh.
Yes, but he took away two of the treasures, which makes it brings it back down to merely ridiculous.
Well, at least we're winning.
Okay, I'm out of stuff.
Fairy dust up at the end of this.
Any new times with the fairy dust?
Shuffle it back into the deck.
Okay.
And including this one, and then everybody gets one.
Okay, during combat?
I don't think you could do that during combat.
I said it at the end of this.
Oh, it does say that?
Does say it? Okay, well, then let's do that right now, then. Because we might get something to screw with.
We might get combat. That very scary thing.
Oh, God. Would you stop?
It's annoying.
Even my OCD is not that bad.
I play Magic all the time, so a lot of stack cards going the same way.
Alright. I'm sure Brandon knows what I've got in my hand.
What did you got?
Very scary. You better hope I roll low. 9.
Reloaded.
We're 12.
Might as well go all in, right?
That takes him to 26. Which I believe beats you.
What were we at?
Well, he's at 20 and you're at 5.
Plus the two I added for us from the discard. So
okay. Well, then you need the Ozone Sprayer, which is another 3.
So you're losing by 2.
Ta-da!
Losing by 2. You got anything over there?
I don't even know what...
And I'm going to use my fairy dust card I just got, Self Preservation, to take back my reloaded bat.
It'll help you get away from the monster, but it doesn't really matter. I suppose Carl's made of fire or flame.
Made of fire. Flame Carl! He's not Carl's Jr.
Rick's not able to come by until Friday.
Okay. Oh, hoo-hoo, I get a couple extra days on rent.
You have a class or race?
I should have paid him when he was here mowing the lawn the other day.
Yeah.
Nope.
Which Nick went out and got the mower running right afterwards.
Fairy dust says...
So now we don't have to deal with that. We just got to convince the landlord not to mow every fucking week.
That's right. I'm done trying to talk him out of it. So he doesn't charge me to mow my lawn. So.
No question.
What's up?
Is fairy, doesn't it prevent people from playing things in the combat?
I don't believe so. You should have asked that before we shuffled it back into the deck. I'm not looking at any of these.
Shuffle.
Nope. It doesn't say no further cards can be played.
Correct.
Alright.
Well, after all of that...
Then you have to run away.
Now I have to run away. What do I have to roll?
5 or 6, unless you have...
I have a +1 to run away.
Okay, so 4, 5, or 6. Draw from the bag and discard your dragon's trike.
Ah, I tried so hard.
I know you did, but that was a valiant effort.
I rolled a 3.
Failed.
And your siege engine's what gives you the... What? Oh, no, never mind.
But this is the only bad stuff that happens to me.
Yeah.
Correct.
And I don't have
any. You don't have any cards. You don't have any treasures in your hand.
I don't have anything in my hand except for this.
Right. Except for this.
And then I lose a level.
You couldn't have rolled a 7 on that die anyway.
I don't have any treasures either.
Oh, yeah, you have to run away too.
Yeah.
So you have to try it.
Does that help him, though?
Nope.
No. He might have his own +1 to run away.
I don't.
Oh, but yeah, well,
what does it do?
You lose all treasure cards in your hand.
Isn't it show your hand?
No, discard all treasure cards in your hand.
Okay.
Nope, I don't have any. Drawer. Fairy dust drawer.
Okay.
Well, it was worth a shot.
It was, and that was a valiant, valiant effort and a really epic combat.
That was fucking ridiculous.
That is what we call good TV.
Sure. Now we just need watchers. Please stalk us on YouTube.
I never had a stalker before. It's kind of nice.
I've had one. It's kind of creepy. Then I slept with her.
It's
well done.
Well done. Wandering. That is a plus five that counts as a wandering monster card, I believe.
Yep. And I'm going to take on Hawaiian Shirt Guy.
Hawaiian Shirt Guy.
Are you going to beat up Fluffy?
Tom Sanders.
Give me ugly season new.
Pink. I hit him with a hot rod.
I'll refer you to my earlier statement. Giggity. Don't you just cite the people versus giggity?
So, I win that. Pull up a level. And get a treasure. Damn! It goes in my backpack, spiky top.
Alright. Did something make you lose a level from that combat?
I thought I lost a level.
No, you don't lose.
No, you don't. It's only if the bad stuff says lose a level.
Oh.
See? Spirit of fair play. No, not nine. Six.
That is a six.
No, that's a nine.
Oh.
It's a spin down die.
Which means the bottom is towards the equator.
Six.
Excellent.
Maximum.
Door.
I can't wait until
more curses.
The one sequel I'm looking forward to.
You have one fewer hand until this curse is removed. Keep this card in front of you as a reminder.
Hey, you. I want my hands. Wait, I don't care.
Yeah, say, right now you don't have any hand items.
I just keep getting curses, and I have the feeling that if I got rid of the wishing ring, I'd stop getting curses.
No, because the second you use it,
you're going to get one even worse, and you're going to regret having used it.
I keep thinking that, too.
So, this doesn't matter until you actually get a hand item.
If ever.
If ever. Hey, I'm right down there with you. I'm level two.
Yeah. I suppose I'll do 10.
Okay.
At least you have some toenails.
At least you have some toenails. Not without my toenails.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Go ahead.
Okay. I also rolled a 6. And I am going to cleric the hell out of that and discard this tycoon card to fight the Hawaiian Shirt Guy. 1, 2, Shirt Guy.
Shirt Guy.
Didn't you just fight him too?
Yes.
Yeah, but
with cleric, it's called Resurrection. When it is time for you to draw a card face up, you may instead take some or all from the top of the appropriate discard pile. You must then discard one card from your hand for each card drawn. So I discarded this tycoon card to resurrect the Hawaiian Shirt Guy, and then I defeatified him. And then I got a sidekick fanatic martial artist. Nice. And uneventful turn. Your turn, Tsar Nicholas.
So, can I play this into play now?
You don't have two hands.
Okay. Oh, that's right.
You know what's interesting about calling him Tsar Nicholas? You don't have to Tsar Nicholas, right?
Actually, no, I just know that there was a Tsar Nicholas.
He got shot.
Okay.
Well, that's not very cool. That's not interesting at all.
It wasn't me. I didn't shoot him.
I was riding on the grassy knoll.
I wouldn't be on the grassy knoll. You had to go up a hill to get there.
Wow. Well, okay.
You have a car.
Not for knolls.
Not
you
for knolls.
You need an ATV for that.
My van would do it. If it stayed running long enough.
It was Brendan on the grassy knoll in a rascal scooter. What are you doing? Nothing.
It's a monster.
You're fighting the green goblin.
Yeah.
He's green and goblin-y.
You're fighting him, that's all there is to it.
So he's level 12.
Plus 3.
And you don't have any spider friends, no. So.
That is an affiliation. That's like a class.
So he's level 15.
Yep.
I'm 19.
Sounds like you're winning then.
You're 19? How'd you do that?
3, 4, 5. 13.
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
19. Okay. Well, you said 20 earlier, and then you had, like, the dragon strike at the time. And then you discarded that, so you may have counted wrong.
Yeah, you really literally died, or just the one?
I used my self-preservation to get it back.
I think I might have miscounted.
Too late now.
What?
Oh, look at that. Shot himself in the foot.
I'm at 19 right now, and I had to discard 7 earlier because we lost the battle.
So his math was off.
So you are 19.
Yes, right now he is.
I miscounted right here. So I forgot to count at that.
You forgot to count his actual level.
Oh, from the last combat game?
Yep. Well, then, I got nothing for this one. I used all my stuff last time. I need to kill something bigger than the Hawaiian shirt guy to be able to refill my coffers.
All right.
1, 2, dead. We get 3 whole treasures. That's 2, 3.
And a level.
And a level. Don't forget a level. Mm-hmm.
You know how something sounds really weird when you play it on low volume and you can only hear half of it?
Alright.
Sorta. I have really good hearing.
I believe I'm dead.
The turn of the tank.
Crossbow.
Oh, may you draw the Daryl card.
And I loot the room. Okay. And I am done.
Exciting.
Take that, he says, as he opens the singularity. Now,
that'll be nice.
Oh yeah, you would benefit greatly from the singularity. Spear shortage. All militia lose a level. All monsters have +3 for each militia. Blah blah blah.
Door.
In the Navy, you can sail the 7 seas.
Navy cavalry. Sure, why not?
You're riding a horse on a boat. Alright. Splish. I just imagine like an 18th century aircraft carrier, just horses being flung off of a boat. Just flailing horse legs to the air. Huh, cavalry's coming.
The air cavalry.
Huh, I didn't know they joined the Air Force, too.
No, they jumped on the Flying Dutchman.
So does that mean he's carrying both versions of the famous Colt 45?
Both versions of Colt 45? Like the gun remember, and the beverage?
The revolver.
Double fisting it.
No,
this is funnier. The gun and the beverage.
The revolver had Navy and Army versions. One was for cavalry and one was for officers.
Go ahead. Mine was still funnier.
It was. But that's because I'm not funny.
Don't worry, you're funny. Looks aren't everything, but you're fun.
Fuck you.
The pack rat. If you have no items at all in play, the pack rat will give you one. Draw two face-up treasures and choose one. You may choose to fight instead if you wish.
You have items, though.
I stab him with my toenails. One, two, rat.
Those are the fancy toenails you got there, mister. I guess you don't want to trade with rat.
I killed the rat. Killed the rat.
No, not that rat.
Somebody needs to kill that rat.
No, no one needs to kill that rat. He's your friend.
He's not our friend. With friends like these, we never need enemies.
Whatever. I've helped you numerous times.
You also tried to kill us all numerous times.
Not all. Mostly just you.
Not all. Oh, all right, Nicholas finally opened a seal.
Remember the singularity yet?
Don't give me singularity. Oh, it's even worse.
How wonderful.
On your marks. Take all cards out of all players' hands and shuffle them together. Starting with the player who opened this seal, deal them all back out face down.
That's not good. I had a couple of really good cards.
So did I.
I just drew a really good one.
Wow, that's a lot of cards in my hand. That's almost enough to shuffle. Not really. It's barely not enough to shuffle, that's what I'm saying. I'm going to move my stuff up. I like it. Spread these out.
Corey's over there twitching.
Not looking while I put them all back together.
No, okay.
Alright. All of this cycle of emotions coming through. I get to do them all at once because I don't get to see mine yet.
This is not cool.
That was all of them?
Yep.
Damn, I lost a card.
So did I. No, I have the same number. I just have worse ones. I didn't get any of my cards back. Which means somebody got the undead clowns. Somebody got the pirate, undead pirate things, people. Probably you.
Skeleton crew.
Skeleton crew, that's the one.
Damn, I just get way extra.
I knew what it was. It's a level 14, four treasures.
Yeah.
Somebody got the when someone loots a room, throw a monster at them instead.
Oh, that's mean.
And somebody got my new make something undead card.
Okay, now it's time for you to open the door. I don't want to. Open the damn door.
Level 10 yellow jacket. Plus 4 against players level 6 or higher.
Ah.
Plus 4 against players level 5 or below. Or minus 4.
Right, but you are level 7, so it is plus
4.
Plus 4.
So he's
10
17.
Plus 4 plus 5.
19. 19. And I'm at
20. You are?
Yeah.
Yes, how, 13. How dare you be winning?
Right, somebody got the crossbow.
Huh?
It was Corey.
Yeah. But he's only one with zombie cards anyways.
You guys make him do things so he doesn't win.
Well, for your best interest,
he's only
too.
Losing by one, or winning by one.
Do you have any headgear over there?
I have one.
Yeah. I'll just give you a plus.
Plus one.
Plus one.
Yeah, well then here's a curse. Lose your headgear.
Which would make you tied with it, which is losing.
Yeah. Hooray!
Let's see. What can I do?
I had just drawn that too.
Thank you. You got the white stuff.
Okay. What's it do?
It's a plus three to his side, but if you play it on a monster, it makes it undead.
Oh.
Which I was keeping for a an ace in the hole because of the cleric thing.
Alright.
So he gets a plus three, which means he's winning by two. Or three, because he was tied. My bad.
Winning by three?
Yeah. Which means there's a wandering dimension wizard.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Which, when he enters combat, I have to do a thing.
Apparently.
Hey, I found it! Not like when we were had to look for the ditch.
Wizard City.
Wizards only, fools. Wizards get a plus three bonus. Non-wizards must make a runaway roll when the dungeon is revealed, or they are busted by wizard police and lose a level.
Okay.
He's a wizard.
So everyone else has to try to run away, make a runaway attempt right now. This does not affect your. This is not about your combat. This is a runaway attempt from the wizard police.
Oh, if you lose it, it does affect your combat. True, because you lose the level.
Okay. So, we'll let you go first, since it's your combat. You ran away. You ran away.
I want to
get you will learn much you need. You ran away. And I have a plus one and a minus one, so I'm still normal. That's the only way I'm normal.
Everybody ran away.
Yeah, yeah.
Let's get out of the city. But I'm still losing by a lot.
Yes, yes, yes. Because I just added 14 plus 19.
So I'd still have to run away.
Yes, by like from each one individually.
Is that Jane Silent Bob over there?
Where?
Yellow jacket looked like Jane Silent Bob from a distance.
No, it's the yellow jacket. It's the guy from Ant-Man.
That's interesting.
Have you seen Ant-Man?
I have.
All right.
Hey, I said from a distance.
So if I miss, if I run away for either one?
Right. You have to, wait, okay. Combat consists of two phases. The combat phase, and then the resolution phase. If the resolution is you kill the monsters, you get treasure, everything is great. If the resolution phase is that you lose, you must now run away. Which means you have to roll for each monster individually to see if you suffer their bad stuff.
Alright.
So.
I guess I have to run away.
So you have to choose which one first. That you're running away from first.
Run away. No, I'm going to run away from him first.
Okay. So roll that beautiful bean for me. You ran away. Dang. And then
from the plus, I have a plus one to run away.
Right, so you can roll a four or higher to run away. And you did. Your monochromic
barely saved adequate.
You. So you didn't suffer any bad stuff. Which you should be happy about, because the bad stuff is that you and the player to your left lose a level.
Okay.
Alright.
That's what you get for opening a seal.
Hi, guys.
I was all ready to go.
Wow, that was very dramatic. Super cheat!
Oh, wow.
Oh, you can cheat a power with that. Yep. My cheat is cool, too, because I can move it to other items if I want to.
Oh, wow. That's pretty handy.
And I don't even lose it if like you curse this thing to make me lose this. I can just move it to something else.
Well, I super nothing cheat my Gravedigger shovel.
Huh?
Is it a thing that says?
Yeah, it says a thing. Okay. You may shift this card to another item when you lose, sell, etc. the attached item.
Oh, I see.
Brandon.
Yeah.
I super cheat the Gravedigger shovel. Mm-hmm. So not only can I now use it, it doesn't count as a hand because now I have three hands worth of items.
True. That's why he's using Paul Bunyan's axe.
It just floats around his head.
I'm trying to figure out what this one does.
What I want to know is, why aren't you using that monkey wrench?
I thought I couldn't.
You have an axe.
You have two hands.
I know, but I have that.
That only takes up one hand. See, it says one hand. You come equipped with two a standard equipment on a person.
Your turn.
See, like, I have my lance, well, it would be in this hand, but it, I would have one empty hand that I could put something against. Corey!
All right, we're almost done.
And I beheld as I opened the sixth seal and then smacked Corey in the face.
Do?
Yep.
Is it?
Yep. Which means they're right next to each other again.
Wait, what? That's not Doom.
No. It's a singularity.
I asked Doom.
Oh.
You said yeah. When I say Doom, I mean Doom. I know what you mean by Doom, too, but I meant actual Doom.
Actual Doom. The world is irrevocably changed, starting with the player who opened the seal. Discard all cards in play, and draw four doors and four treasures as though you were starting a new game. Right. However, everyone goes up a level.
Is all of this?
Yes.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
All you get to keep the cards in your hand, but everything in play is gone.
Even these?
Yep. Yeah. They are in play. Aw, I'm not a cleric anymore. Aw. And that's the one of the only situations where I actually lose this.
Wow, yeah.
Because it says if you have no items in play to shift it to, you discard it.
Wow. That'll do it.
Aw, my potion of irrelevancy. You're a twat waffle, Corey.
Douche canoe.
Don't worry, I'm mostly armless. Oh, did I draw first?
Yes, because you were the one who opened that bag of smashed assholes.
Brendan's turn.
There you go.
Hey, waterhead, stop eating the box.
Four.
Four. Did you get yours? I just didn't want to start dealing if you had already drawn yours.
No. You have to do it in order, remember?
Did you draw your treasures yet, Cody?
Yes.
Okay.
So he's drawn everything.
Okay.
Oh. Oh, fuck yes.
And Tank has the best poker face.
If I was gambling, I would. Money's on the line. Time to act dead.
Time to act dead.
I've got a black and blue belt.
Professor Tesla's electrical protective device
patent. Patent pending. Ooh. Oh, please don't.
A Dirk.
Dirk. Muhammad Jihad.
Okay, well, this just sucks.
Did you get mana screwed?
He got raped by the card gods.
Yeah, I got ice cream too. Oh well. I guess I open the door now.
This is new.
New things.
Play before kicking down a door. So you can't use it till next day. Making Christmas. Starting with the player who played this and going clockwise, each player chooses a one or two hand item from either his hand or cards in play to give to the player on his left. A player who has nothing to hand over loses a level.
Oh, neat.
Wow.
Heart of the elephant. Some death mix.
I have the heart of a human.
What's levels? You're five. He's what?
Eight.
You annoyed Conan.
It was a level. Not Conan. If you know Conan, you have to move to the USA Network. Oh, yep. TBS. You use the TV. You know Conan. You can never watch TBS again.
And you're at minus one to run away.
Well, we got some discards going today.
And go out to the house and leave it over there. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh no! You need.
What'd you do after you kicked down your door?
Huh? I kicked down the door and then I.
What do we get when I kicked down the door?
I got a play before kicking down the door card.
Okay.
Yeah, you got the making.
So you're not at discarding yet?
No, not yet, but I'm working on making sure cards are not in my hand.
You doing stuff?
So we still have to get to level 11 right now?
No, no, we're down to 10 because we went to Wizard City.
I'm the lowest level.
Take me down to the Wizard City with Francis Green
and
Carla.
Nothing.
Right here.
I guess I have to loot, don't I?
You don't have to. But you haven't because I haven't handed you another card.
I guess I'll go to loot. Are you going to do it?
Yep.
Okay.
Trap and chess.
That means you get that game.
And you get to fight recalled toys.
Okay. Wow. That's bad for everyone.
Aha. Really?
What is it?
Bad stuff. Splinters. Lead poisoning. You lose 2 levels and everyone else loses 1 level.
Wow. All that level we just got from the singularity?
What level is he?
Level 12.
But he's at 17.
He's at 17. What are you at?
There's
I'm at 4.
No, 18, sorry.
18, six. Yeah, 6 seals.
I'm at 4, and he's at, what, 16?
18.
So I'm losing by 14.
A billion. Like, way more much than anyone can add.
Thank you.
I could add 7.
And nobody can help me, huh?
No, we just lost all our stuff, too.
Yeah. You think happened?
The whirlwind of irrevocable change blew through.
Yeah.
Well.
I guess I'll run away.
Oh, I don't even have my reloaded die anymore.
Everybody loses level.
You drew the Pathfinder die too. We were doomed. Lose your level too.
I just did.
Okay. You should lose another one because you did
that. Technically, I'm supposed to lose 2, but I was only at level 2.
Right.
So.
Are you done?
Apparently, I looted the room.
Apparently. Hooray, I didn't end the game. Oh, I'm not a cleric anymore. God, stupid singularity. Messing up my world and my hair.
And my hair.
Origin, bitten by a radioactive chihuahua.
Taco Man?
Taco Man.
Nick like, as a superhero.
Taco Man.
So what is your powers? I feed them until they no longer want to fight.
This must be what it's like to be thrown away like a parking ticket. I was the master of all things culinary till your ass showed.
Well, is he a good cook or something?
Yes, but he keeps feeding Tank, and so now I've been shunned like yesterday's girlfriend.
Oh, no, it's just Brandon has Brandon cooks they're both amazing cooks, alright?
Cool.
Here's the thing. Nick cooks all the fucking time. Because he's up during the day. And
he doesn't love me anymore.
I do love you. You made queso.
I made queso.
Oh, that sounds good right now.
But like
I made a
every
big
day I go to,
tub of it.
Every day I go to work, Nick's like, here, take this with you.
Well, I try to do that for him too. He just leaves it in the fridge
because he forgets about it.
Did you roll the dice?
Huh.
Yeah, he rolled the 2. Okay.
And that opens the seal, doesn't it?
Oh.
Okay. That's good.
Because all I have is an item and the seal. I would definitely lose.
Me too. I think Tank would win at this point. Yeah.
Because he has Professor Tesla's electrical protective device. Right. See, I said it without reading the card.
You did so earlier, too.
I think I just chimed in on the patent pending at the end. Yeah. Jesus. Mother Mary and Joseph. Wow. Nigga. Hey, Corey, want to help for your fairy dust?
You're at level what, 4?
Yeah, 4, 7.
Yeah, I'll help for fairy dust. And I'll take what I can get at this point.
Okay.
What are you trying to beat?
3,872 dorks.
That's a lot of dorks.
And he's level 12?
He is level 6, plus 6 is 12, yes. And that would be 4, plus 7.
Plus 3.
Or 4, 7, plus 3 is 10. And then I can add in the kitchen sink. And now I can win.
But I can play this. To them.
Seasoned grieflings. Used during combat, plus 3 either side, plus 6 during December.
Or against any sentiment. December. But he gets plus.
But you didn't say seasoned grieflings.
I was just wondering if I could play it.
Well, yeah. Oh. It says used during any combat. Oh. Read the card.
I did.
And then you didn't read the words used during any combat.
But it's here.
So, I know.
Say seasoned grieflings.
Seasoned grieflings.
No, I don't want to yet.
Okay.
I'm going to do something, though. I'm
of course you is.
Wandering monster, antisocial media.
Great. So we just threw in 17 more.
And you guys better either win or get away. Otherwise, I win the game.
Oh, yeah. Why? The bad stuff is open to see it.
That's a problem.
What?
Bad stuff is open to see it.
So he's at 29 now, is what you'd have to have?
11 plus 6 is 17, plus 12 is 29, yeah.
29.
Yeah, I'm adding 3. Oh,
29.
Let's get that 3 in there. I can discard a card, I guess, to add 2 more.
I get plus 2 because it's that one is above level 10.
I can add 2.
To our side or their side?
I can choose the side.
Right. Well, yeah, I would suggest our side, seeing as how he's going to win if we lose.
Right.
7. I can add 13.
That would help a lot.
I can play this, add 14.
Well, no, you're not in combat, though. That doesn't help.
Oh. Yeah. Going up a level would help?
Not when you're not in combat.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to add 2, of course, but not right now.
So 4. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 13, plus 2, plus 15. Yeah, let's say we're still pissing in the ocean at this point.
15. Okay, so we're at 15 and he hasn't done anything yet, though, right?
True.
Alright, so if he does his thing, we might be able to make it. Let me see here. Let me discard.
If you're wondering, a Santa monster, I got a thing.
I have a Santa monster.
Can you wander it?
No.
Damn.
So you've already counted this one, right? And you're at 15.
Oh. No, I haven't added this one. Plus 2 to either side. Excellent. 17. And then...
Wait! I can get it into play, but it could also be a horrible, horrible mistake.
Why?
Is it worth the risk?
Can I read it?
Stampede.
At that point, I'm not sure that's worth the risk.
Wait, let me read that. Starting with you and going clockwise, each player may now add one monster from his hand.
They all join the one already fighting. At their levels, however, the monsters win. The munchkins need only run away from the original monster. Actually, that could help. Even if they add in a billion monsters, we only have to run away from that one.
Okay. Well, sure, I'll stamp you.
Then. Okay.
Here's the Santa Claus.
Okay.
Sandal Claus.
I will choose not to add a monster.
Choose not to add a monster.
It doesn't matter if I add one, though. The only one you have to beat is...
Well, no, you have to beat all of them.
We have to beat all of them, but if we have to run away, we only have to run away from the original one. Since you're helping, I suggest not adding a monster.
Okay.
Tank. Okay. Short power.
Interesting.
Alright, so...
Because you guys are just going to run away.
Any of those undead?
No!
I can get rid of an undead monster.
You can make one undead.
How?
With the undead enhancer.
Well, I don't have
it. Okay, well that only marginally works. Because he added 7 more, 7 plus 6 is 13, that'd be 35. Mm. No, wait, that's us, sorry. 8 for 23. Hey. 13, so that's 30, 42.
I don't know why you wanted the central monster in there. I guess I'll find out soon.
Well, it won't help now.
I have 2 more, can I add?
You have 2 more what?
I just put it forward. I haven't done that
plus
yet.
2. Yeah, again, pissing in the ocean.
No.
Standing there peeing on all you got.
Really? Okay. Okay. Boxing Day.
This is why everyone hates me.
What's Boxing Day do?
It switches the Santa Claus to our side.
That's handy.
So, that's why I didn't add him into this number.
I see.
So, we get the 18 from that. So, 30, that's...
Do we count the seals for him too, then?
It says all monsters in the rules.
Alright.
41.
Plus 2. I'll discard...
I really should have thrown him instead.
Ah!
Effectively level 25.
Yes!
Fuck you! I'm just going with the crossbow.
Actually, 30 because it's.
31.
Actually, 30 because it's plus 5 against everyone.
Yeah.
Which means me and him.
Actually. Oh,
he's not in the combat.
Instead of discarding this, if I put it on the Santa Claus, would that help us?
Yes! So do that.
Do we get an extra treasure there or no?
No.
Okay. Because it gets an extra treasure normally, but we don't get his treasure then, do we?
Okay, so that takes us up to 46.
Excellent.
1, 2, potato. Excellent. So take your fairy dust.
Really?
You've come back to me so many fucking times. So many fucking times.
I have not.
Every time I go, we're going to make the deal for whatever's on this monster, and then 93 things happen. You're like, you should give me extra treasure. You're like, nah. We have it on tape.
I've done it once.
On tape. At least 3 times on tape.
At least 3 times.
Yeah.
I doubt that.
I've done it to you once. Because you kept doing it to Brandon, I was like, hey, that's a good idea.
Good idea!
I'm never helping again.
Bullshit. I call bullshit. Because that's what you said when I did it to you.
3. 1, 2, 3. So I get 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 treasures. Then I have to show the class. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have an ethereal plane!
And now you're gonna get down to 5.
With a dog in it! 6! I'm a dwarf.
Oh, right.
Also, foot gear, rocket boots. Oh, warrior only, my bad. Song of Madness Part 2. Garnet, Cube of Karma. Forged id. I mean, ID. Plus 5 Hulk. Hulk big. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's not small?
No, no, no. Excellent.
Wow.
I was kind of hoping that, you know, it would open the seal because it's 8:52 right now.
The Tequila Mockingbird. You know what? I'm not going to mess with your combat because you helped me.
I can't.
She used all his stuff on me. One, two, tequila. You can use that with any three-syllable word. You realize that? Velveeta!
I was waiting for it.
It's a really long journey for that joke. I'm glad you hung in there.
You got a qual.
So I go up two levels.
Correct.
Okay.
You know what? You helped me out, so I'm going to use this qual on you. So you go up another level, and that's three, so we close this.
Uh-oh. Great, holy. This one's going to be ridiculous. This is on the third recording.
Nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You have to get rid of two things.
Put that one so that I can have an extra one.
Oh, okay. You have to get rid of one thing. Actually, you should play your barbecue fork with that, and it'll get it out of your hand, and it'll give...
But it says...
Yes, cheat. This way you can cheat.
Oh, sorry.
That's what cheat means, is to do something that is otherwise against the rules.
Okay. I've been trying to figure out what that
he
meant.
He stole fire from the gods and uses a barbecue for it.
Really? Because it's all on the card. You just need the card.
I know, but it says even when you...
Even though you normally couldn't.
Oh. I guess that's right. Okay.
Yay. My turn. First, two. Then two walls. Upload shaky cam video and stay on target.
Stay on target. Stay on target.
I'm not. Oh no, Jack Toto Porkins. Yes, I know his full name.
Scary. Level 10, Misunderstood Man.
That is eroded to 3 treasures, by the way.
Okay.
First edition.
He's so cute, maybe we can convert him to good.
Alright, beating him?
Yeah.
14 to...
14. Oh, actually, I'm tied.
There's red on the card.
Yeah, that's including that.
Oh, okay.
This is 12, 14.
Ah.
So you're tied with him?
Yeah, I'm tied.
Oddly enough.
And I know there's no way that that should be down. It doesn't do anything for the combat.
Yeah, that's fine.
There's no way in hell.
Huh?
Nick?
Sure. Right.
What's going on now?
You should ask for a treasure.
I actually do want just one of the treasures.
There's only one oh yeah, it's three.
Three.
Sorry.
Let's rewind the tape.
This is me. I was born blonde. I really was.
They can't tell by the angle of the camera. There's a shiny glare right there.
I was born blonde. And it's all gone now.
It's all gone now.
But yeah, one, two, potato.
My aunt has this theory that as you grow older, your roots grow deeper, and eventually they'll break through. And if they hit gray matter, they turn gray. And if they hit nothing at all, they fall out.
And on my chin.
There's no brain in your chin.
But that's where my gray hairs are.
No brain in your chin. Go to class.
Yep. Get out.
One size fits all, rocks fall, and everyone dies.
I got plus three bonus using my daredevil only bomb suit.
Only by blind superhero.
He goes up a level.
That's true.
Mm-hmm. And I get buried.
And that's three and levels.
That is three. Wait. No, yeah. I already made you go up. Or no, I did that to him. Wow.
After the alien dating service?
Yep. Which means we only had that beer shortage for a very short amount of time.
That's because I showed up.
Yep.
One size fits all.
There's got to be something wearable in there. It's the first one you find, right?
Starting at the top, it changes for the first wearable item you find. The first one is.
Wearable meaning clothing or armor.
Parachute pants! Kind of useless, but hey.
Hey, it worked out for me for quite a while.
Yeah, with the 20 other fucking things.
That singularity cleaned things up quite a bit.
Bingo! Your turn.
Alright. Roll those shoes.
Oh, wait. I can't wear those.
Hold on. No door. I'm going to play this first.
I already have armor.
I understand that, but I think it says... If you put it in play right now, you may keep it and use it for its maximum possible bonus, regardless of normal restrictions.
Oh, cool.
On race, class, sex, number of heads you possess, and so on. So, go ahead and keep that as a cheat card on it.
Okay. Anyway, I'm going to play Making Christmas. I'm going to choose a one- or two-handed item.
Okay.
To give to the player on their left.
Why, thank you.
And then you do the same thing, right? All right, is this all... It doesn't have to be the same one, does it? Or is it...
I think it can be the same one.
That doesn't seem right, because it seems kind of silly to have anything that can...
Yeah, but if you give me something... If I have something even worse...
I suppose.
The player has nothing to hand over, loses a level.
But the player has to have nothing to hand over, which is never anything.
That would negate the secondary effect, because then everybody would have something except you.
Right.
Why am I tired?
Okay, so I would have to get something else. All I have is my pixie stick.
You have to give over a one- or two-handed item that's not the pixie stick.
It has to be a one- or two-handed item?
Yes. Yeah.
It says from hand or in place. So.
Yep, it does say from hand or in place.
Shit.
The cheat comes with it.
The cheat comes with it.
And then you have to give a one- or two-handed thing.
Dirk.
Hooray, I got a dirk.
Success.
Hooray, I got a dirk.
You did a thing!
I did a thing.
You want your door now?
Hit these.
Are you sure?
Probably not.
Yeah. Yee. A level 20 soul train.
23?
Yes.
Well, I think.
And it kills you, which could be a boon to you right now, actually. It's the Soul Train!
Yeah, I'll shoot that man. What's that?
Skeleton
card. I already discarded it.
Cures bad breath and uncomely demise. One undead monster currently in the combat comes back to life. It gives you one treasure and things and leaves.
It's gone.
Yeah, it was already gone by the time
I
was.
Oh, damn. Mm-hmm.
Yep, it's gone.
And I have to go get dressed.
To give you one treasure.
Hooray! A treasure! Oh, just what I've always wanted. A mild-mannered disguise. Eh, it's not horrible. It's
actually pretty good, I guess.
You already showered. You got
And I'm done.
Most likely Nick's gonna win here in the next round.
He's at level 9, right?
Yep. Yeah. We got some... Ah! Outside. Your turn!
See, that made things go much faster. No seal.
Yeah. Well,
so I don't have to open a door. I can choose to fight a monster.
Well, no, you have to open a door first.
Okay.
Doors first.
Then you get the choice. Because it might be some horrible, badass monster. Pinch monster.
You get to hire a monster.
You get to hire a monster.
That one can go in my hand, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you have a monster you want to fight, you just put it down there and fight it.
The leprechaun.
Level 4.
Alright, well, this is for all the beans, folks. So, I'm going to see what this does. I'm going to play a disaster on myself that opens the seal.
Is that all it does is open the seal?
In my next fight, all monsters count as undead.
Oh, okay.
So is that a curse?
Oh, yes.
So I can cancel it.
You can.
Uh-oh. Well, that didn't work.
And then you roll one of these to see if you get it back, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah. Roll it out.
Because I kept that list for like 5 times.
You didn't. One.
Yeah.
So it goes over
ridiculous. This says roll a 1 or a 3, right?
A 1 through 3, it discarded. On a 4 or more, it comes back. Okay, so we...
I ain't got nothing. Because you decided to play...
Oddly enough, you get a fairy dust for that.
That is kind of interesting.
Alright. I can't do anything.
I only have 4.
I've got 2.
He's 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 plus 4 is 11. So... You... Old Cthulhu had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. There. Added 7.
Added 7.
9 plus 4. Or 9 plus...
7 plus 4 is 11. Plus 3 is 14.
Are you adding it to him?
Yeah.
Of course. It's trying to keep you from winning.
All right, through everything.
I already did nice things for you. It's time to be me.
Is this a monster?
No.
No.
And that's not either.
No. They're both one shots.
Wow, there's nothing I can do.
Wait, let me see your hand. Why do they look like sperm?
He says off camera. Why is there jam everywhere?
Alright. So I gotta roll 4 or more.
You fucking bots.
You did.
Ran away.
What have you done?
Oh, he was conceding because he thought the game was over.
I was hoping.
Well, you can blame it on that one.
Yeah.
Dean says, no, you're not done yet. Come here, Sharpie. Dean is a plus 0 item that takes 2 hands.
And it's fluffy.
And it's fluffy.
Alright.
We discard him to make him go eat cat food.
Lucille's.
No, sir.
Lucille's?
Someone's out of order.
Oh, no!
Each player chooses one item of armor, headgear, footgear, or a cape from either his hand or his cards in play. This item is given to the player on his left. If the player has nothing to hand over, he must lose the level.
Didn't we just do that?
I can't use the mild-mannered disguise to get out of that thing. I encounter a trap for any reason.
I'm giving you the parachute pants.
So can I roll for mild-mannered disguise?
No, because it hits him. That's the fun thing about universal effects, is it actually hits him, but it affects everybody.
So it's for any reason, though. Encountering a trap for any reason.
You didn't encounter the trap, he did.
I'm encountering it by being a part of it.
No, you're just a victim of it.
So what do I do?
You must discard a
cape
or piece of armor. Or
no. Cape, armor, footgear, headgear, you must give it to the person on your left.
Yeah.
And it's from either your hand or on the field.
Parachute pants or no? Probably the same rule.
Same rule. Because it says if you don't have any of that to give away, then you lose a little.
There's
mild mannered disguise.
Oh, well.
You get rocket boots that are warrior only.
And he gets the bomb sheet.
Which is Daredevil only.
Okay. And then I decide to fight Electro from my hand.
Cool. All I have is this card now, which is not very useful for me. So I got nothing.
Me neither.
One, two, dead. See, we can put a hurry up on it. We'll get one of those chess timers stuck. We need a four-way one. Okay, I find better. Say 1, 2, 3, dead. Okay. And the other person, okay, I draw this, and I'm gonna lose the rune. Okay, go.
Done. Chess timer.
You got a thing.
Thanksgiving Town citizenship.
Okay. Nice.
So I'm gonna be a Thanksgiving Town citizen. Plus two.
Loot.
Alright, and done.
Dark. Ooh, I'm a dark dwarf. I'm a dork.
Or a dwarf.
I'm a dwarf. Okay. I didn't look at it, I swear. Done.
So you're a dwarf now.
Dwarf? Yes. Evil black goo.
Alright, he wins.
Alright, a level 2 undead for the win. I got nothing. Hey, buddy. Tanky Poo has the skeleton crew because it's undead.
Wow, you were just trying to keep it going on.
You gotta keep on keeping on. You gotta do everything you can to make sure the other guy doesn't win so you can, you know, win.
Nothing I can do.
You know, I've been... Oh, no, wait. I don't have that anymore.
Yeah, as I say, I'm not an elf anymore, or I would help and get the co-win.
The co-win? You're 6, aren't you?
Yes, but there's one of the rules in one of the great 2010 changeover is that if you help someone for the final level, if you would have been granted a level in that combat, you also win.
I'll help you.
That's interesting.
Oh yeah, he's an elf.
Really?
That's dumb.
I could have done it without you throwing that card out there.
Yeah, that's probably why he threw it in, but retroactively.
Now he wants to win too. I'll help you. Monster card?
Nah.
Nope.
What are they?
14,
17, 18, 19. The seals add to each level, 19, each monster.
They're at 22.
So, yeah, 14, 15, 16, plus 6 is 22, yes.
You play it on me?
Yep.
All right.
Lose your armor.
And I'm only at 9.
So what is it?
They're at 22.
But he played a monster on me.
That's true.
So I can add the monster to my hinge monster.
And I'm adding a 12, so.
Play this card when another player adds a monster to your combat. He becomes your hench monster and fights for you at its level to your own. Oh. The hench monster may be enhanced normally. You do not get its levels or treasure. Discard this card and the monster after the combat. So now, he is level 14.
Plus my 12.
So is that still a co-win?
Yeah,
because he already accepted his help.
Sweet.
He
All right. Before I
Unless realize. You can make the first co-win we've ever had.
I wish I had the potion of apathy.
Yeah, that'd be awesome.
I got the baby boomer right at the end.
Oh, nice.
All right. Well, that was interesting. Tell us what you think of that epic battle and the anticlimactic win at the end here with the use of the hench monster, which is a very rare card, by the way. And tell us what you think. Like, share, favorite, subscribe, tell your friends, send us money, pay it forward, all that good stuff.
We need more mushroom cards.
Don't forget to subscribe. So, have a good day, and be excellent to each other.